Alright, take over the city. Next mission. Bring a car. Where is everybody?
That's not gonna work.
All I need is someone to call me. Tank ma'am.
You feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the morning their goods buried in the syndicate files.
You're saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had. That was enjoyable.
Loud. Hang on a sec. Ugh. Okay, now it's quiet. Here. Over here, just in case. All right, that should be good. Sorry, dude. Sorry, taxi. Sorry, light. Sorry, other car. And why is one in my freaking way? That's the goal. Okay, well, tank man was easy. Professor Geki.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle App for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out, no one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time.
Alrighty then. Let's go.
Welcome to Professor Genki's super ethical reality climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
Quite a performance so far.
Spectacular performance.
Got enough money.
Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Wish we had instant replay on that. And that's it. We have a winner.
Oh, yeah. Just had to dance. Man, my computer's being really loud for some weird reason. Oh, yeah, Professor Genki. Oh, isn't that Genki? Is it Genki? I can't pronounce that name. They said it a couple times. We've only just begun.
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
Let's go. Dang it.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
The hit of powder.
It looks like she's drinking ketchup.
No, powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Hit the powder room.
Any news on Loren?
Just Pierce's lead at powder.
So you coming with?
If you're taking it to Loren, you bet your ass I'm coming.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
So why is it suddenly raining now? Like, it was a sunny sky before. Where's the entrance?
We should get inside. They have snipers in here. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find the rent. They are sure to be hiding from us. Check the office.
This way? Big boy's back.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun! Boom! Dead. Minigun. Sorry, I'm so slow with this gun.
This way.
And not drop the minigun.
Looks like they don't want us get into that office.
I could not plan to ask them for permission. The manager is gone. Too bad. I'll get what I can off the computer.
Just like old times.
It is good to win.
Oh.
almost done. Come on. Goodbye, minigun. I'll miss you. Oh, yeah, I still have it. Don't know how. Well, let's save. Wait, wrong button. Alright, now we can save. The Belgian problem. I only have 3 minutes. I think I should just end the part here. So I guess I'll see you guys next time with more Saints Row Deferred. Bye.